lead plumbing used for the waterworks of the ship, for the toilets and showers. It is now being crushed flat. There are tap ends. And baby nails that were used throughout the hull of the ship. There is still cutlery that lies scattered across the wreck site in small rock holes that would have been once used by the first class passengers. And in other areas, there are old crates of horse riding spurs that have been spilled out across the sand, and their crates long been rotted away.